Today we're gonna make adni uvetzi, also known as lamb and orzo. 6 beautiful lamb shanks, 1 cinnamon stick, 4 whole garlic cloves, 1 teaspoon of peppercorns, 4 small bay leaves, 10 sprigs of fresh thyme, and 4 sprigs of rosemary. And I'm just gonna roll this to make our little pouch here of our herbs. 2 onions, so then we have carrots. Next, our celery, and we're gonna salt and pepper both sides of our lamb. Flour both sides, so I'm flipping the lamb to sear both sides. We're gonna throw in our vegetables and our herb bouquet, 12 ounces of tomato paste. Lamb shanks back to this. Look at that, the meat is falling right off the bone. Blend this entire mixture, 1 box of orzo. I'm gonna transfer it into our baking sheet. It's at 350 for about 30 minutes.